So, if I have a right angle on a ridge, and I know the length of a wall, how long would the size of the roof be?
You just have to...
That's easy! The length of each capitis of an isosceles right triangle is equal to the square root of half of a square of the length of a hypotenuse. Wait! How do I know that? Stop teaching me stuff